Hey YouTube, Naked Chimichanga.
And Apex 5.1.
You're watching GTA Dirty Jokes and Jobs, where we do the Dirty Jokes subreddit while we do jobs and goof around and talk and hang out.
Have a couple drinks maybe sometimes.
Yeah, have a drink.
Cilantro.
Cilantro, YouTube. Check this guy's channel out. He does a lot of breakdowns of wrestling belts.
I do.
Wrestling figures. Wrestling everything, really.
Yeah,
just wrestling. Check him out. He's very thorough with his breakdowns. And, he's got a bajillion belts, so
enjoy the video.
A measure of trying to get people to, you know, go out and actually do raids in person. So they, you know, they curbed how, you know, how many you could do in a day and then made them super expensive. So it cost you a lot of money to do it. So they lost a lot of fans because, you know, a lot of fans, especially the ones that, you know, don't have the option of going out everywhere and doing everything, you know. This was their way of being able to still play the game. Oh, I was one spot off from getting the car.
Nice.
I got 50 grand instead. I'll take it. But yeah, they lost quite a lot of people, and they gained some of them back like 2 weeks ago when they doubled the amount of Pokemon that would spawn on the field at any given time.
Sure.
So more Pokemon showed up, and they're like, you figure that would be a great idea because, you know, the more Pokemon that are on the field, the more people are likely to catch and, you know, use their resources, and then, you know, would have to spend money to get more resources. So you'd think this would be a good thing. And when people were like, is this a bug? Because they basically assumed the worst with Niantic, and Niantic was like, No, we meant to do this. We totally meant to do this.
Yeah.
So then...
Here, give me a second. I'm going to go take a piss. I'll be right back.
Oh, my Lord. They're like, no, it's not a bug. And then, oh, yep, it was totally a bug. Because, like, we made a bunch of money during the pandemic. And I'm like, yeah, if you kept all the pandemic fixes that you had in place, you probably would have... Because I love that we overestimated our value. No, you had the right idea and you fucked
Dutch
it up.
Dutch makes me pee.
Yeah, it was hilarious though. Niantic basically assumed the worst, or we all assumed the worst in Niantic, and was like, "This is a bug," and they're like, "No, we totally meant to do that." And then like 2 days, literally 24 hours later, they're like, "No, it was a bug. We got rid of it." And everybody,
that's awesome.
And the funny thing is literally people were telling them, you know, this might be the thing that makes me come back to their game, and. They heard that and go, no, it was just a bug. We're really not, you know, fixing that. And everybody's just like, what the fuck, dude? Screw you, Charlie. We're not doing that right now.
Right.
All right, so your stuff or mine?
Let's do mine. Let's start with my nightclub here.
Nachtclub.
Nachtclub.
Whose car is that?
Oh, I forgot.
Whose fucking car is that if it's not mine?
Motorcycle club. There we go.
Why won't you let me return my car? Is the better question. Oh, because I'm clicking the wrong thing. There you go. I'm saying, like, why won't you return my vehicle to me as I'm clicking the request vehicle option? Gee, I wonder why. Oh, I forgot to message you last night. I looked at the videos and where they cut off. Basically, the video stopped recording just after we did our first sale.
Sure.
So we missed from basically the setup of the next mission up until I noticed that the recording stopped. So like 15, 20 minutes.
Okay.
So we essentially missed the first mission we did after making the sale. You have
Stop calling me people.
That's it. You have to take flight. You can't just drive. It doesn't.
I know. Somebody called me exactly as I hit A to take off here. Those buttholes.
Those sandy little buttholes.
Sandy little buttholes. All right.
I once met a guy with premature ejaculation issues. Dude just came out of nowhere.
Hi-o!
And so it begins. Okay, that's a dumb joke.
Right.
pretty standard for our dirty jokes and job episode. I suppose I should be the one to, you know, mark that shit, but okay.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm slacking on the job here.
Damn it. There we go, I have that going.
A guy goes to the tattoo parlor. He says to the artist, I would like to have a Ferrari tattoo on my dick. The artist says, I've got a great idea for a couple tattoos then. Call your girl and I will tattoo two garage doors on her lips where you can park your Ferrari. The guy goes, that's a great idea, but I don't have a girlfriend because I am gay. Then the artist says, well, in that case, let me tattoo a John Deere on your ball sack that can help you pull out your Ferrari when it's stuck in the mud.
Oh my God.
Oh my dear God.
That's funny. Woo! Ooh, hello.
What do you get when you mix birth control with LSD?
Oh my gosh, I don't know.
A trip without kids.
That's funny. It's been approximately 8 metric years since I've been in here, and I still have a line.
Meanwhile, we go to my nightclub, and there are people are like, do you still own this place?
Right? Holy crap, it's still here?
Why can't you be gay and disabled at the same time?
I don't know.
Because the fruit can't be a vegetable.
Oh, good grief.
And somebody in the first comment, tomato. Somebody goes,
tomato.
And then somebody goes, that's a fruit.
Still a fruit, for it bears seeds.
And somebody goes, and it's also a vegetable. Wrong, it developed from a flower and has seeds. It's a fruit.
Exactly. It's like in Big Bang Theory. What? It's a little wrong to call a tomato a vegetable. It's very wrong to call it a suspension bridge. I love it. All right, give me my safe, bitch. 217 grand.
In your safe?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Because you need more money,
you
know?
I will take that.
Actually, you do need more money. We, you know, you just bought a gigantic-ass, you know, expensive plane.
I did. And got very little out of it. We need more people.
Well, hell. It's basically the same thing as paying $10 million for a yacht and having nothing to do with it.
Exactly.
That still pisses me off. The fact that I bought that yacht thinking that, you know, it would give me jobs or something, and it took them like 3 years to do that. And even then, it's literally just you taking a chopper out to a... You're supposed to take a chopper at least. But yeah, you literally just take your take a vehicle out to the shore and stop people from trying to kill the captain of your fucking yacht. So I'm like, so I'm basically just saving a guy who perpetually gets taken every time.
Right. Caught him. There's a Team Rocket member by the Pokestop here.
Yeah, they have a Team Rocket event going on right now.
Ah, okay. That's why I can't reload on my Pokestop.
Nope. Every once in a great while, they'll do a Team Rocket thing where Giovanni gets put back in the game and he has a different Shadow Legendary.
Sure.
So, and this time around, it's a Shadow Regirock. So, more Team Rocket members will show up more Team Rocket stops will be put up to increase your chances of meeting the rocket leaders to get to the get to Giovanni, because you have to beat 3 different rocket leaders to get to them. All right, I will pin the closest one, and then I'm going to go get our dinner out of the oven.